swift-footed Atalanta couldn't outrun Phoenix's weapon, but now her spirit